land mammal to have a sizable population here when the settlers arrived was the Arctic fox. The fox had somehow come over here, and we have no idea how. You know, how would he get over here? Probably on an iceberg, or maybe there was an ice bridge at some point. We do get occasional